Right, the conspiracy theorists will be looking ahead to next weekend and going, there's two ex-Liverpool managers involved in deciding this title or helping decide it. So do either of you think that these managers will have a certain inclination, or will they both just be all out to win these games?
Yeah.
So Brendan against Man City and Rafa against Liverpool.
First of all, Brendan Rodgers, for Leicester City, he would love to win Manchester City. Of course he would. And Liverpool a favour. Of course he would. Rafa Benitez, no, he had some good years at Liverpool. He's gone. It's been done and dusted. He's probably got feelings for Liverpool, but he's probably got more feelings for Newcastle now. Mm. And he'll want to win it for Newcastle United.
I don't know if he's got any feelings here. Well, for the fans. The summer,
yeah, for the fans. So I can't see. Anyway, you won't get no favours, Liverpool, from Manchester City or Rafa Benitez, without a shadow of a doubt.
I think Leicester going to City will be an open game. I can't see Brendan Rodgers being defensive.
Yeah,
I think it'll be an open game. They've got the pace of Vardy, who could cause them problems. I don't know whether they'll play company. They might bring Stones back in, who's been a little bit lackluster, if it's the truth be told. So it's an interesting one. But I think if they go toe-to-toe, which I think they will do, Leicester, it'll be an open game. I think City will shade it. Newcastle, on the other hand, I can't see them going toe-to-toe with Liverpool.
They won't.
I think they'll go and
oh, no, it'll be four at the back, five in midfield, and maybe try and catch you on the break.
Six in midfield, probably, four, six north.
And I think they'll try and do that, and that's the way they are. You know. So I think it's... But then, you know, with some of the callers coming in as well and thinking about Liverpool got the easy run-in, those two last games, whatever time of the season, for both teams, ain't easy. So whilst John thinks it's all over, I'm not so sure. Right.